Now, Indian Foreign Minister Dr. S. Jayshankar has called the Quad partnership a real contemporary arrangement. He was speaking at the Global Technology Summit where he reiterated the purpose of forming the Quadrilateral Security Dialogue. This grouping is between India, the United States, Australia and Japan. Jayshankar said that the last year of the pandemic has shown how important this bloc is. It has been tackling practical issues at hand and will continue to do so.
Quad aspirational or is it for real? I would say, I think the last year has shown it's very much for real. I would say if you asked any of the four countries at the beginning of the year, would you have anticipated achieving as much as we did during the year? I'd be surprised if any of them actually said yes. I think it's moved very, very effectively. It's a new way of working, not just for us. I think even for the other three Quad partners that we have, they also were used much more to a more cumbersome, rigorous, paper-driven, document-driven way of working. If you look at the outcomes, the subjects really which Quad is looking at, these are really practical subjects which will make a difference.
Vyond is now available in your country. Download the app now. Get all the news on the move.